So, bago tayo ngayon guys magpatuloy sa ating video, no, ay piliin na po muna natin guys yung maswerteng mananalo sa ating pag-giveaway. And dito guys, lagay lang po natin yung video link and filter lang natin guys, no, sa keyword filter. Ayan, tignan natin. Keyword filter guys na road to 100k, no. Ayan, then continue lang po natin. And dito guys, as you can see, meron po nag-comment na 47 na tao. So, good luck po sa inyong lahat guys. And sana po swertehin kayo ngayong araw. And pick a winner na po. And congratulations guys dito kay Cathy. Congratulations sa Lodi. Ikaw ang maswertang nanalo ngayong araw at isi-send ko na lang sa iyong GCash account yung napanalunan mong 50 pesos. Hi guys, magandang araw po sa inyo and welcome back muli dito guys sa ating YouTube channel. And for today's video guys, gusto ko lang po i-share sa inyo guys itong bagong NFT, no? Utility NFT coin guys, no? So ilalunch pa lang siya guys sa gaming ecosystem. So makikita nyo guys dito sa pinaka-website nila at dyan po sa description box below ay nandyan guys yung link ng kanilang website. Ilalagay na lang din po natin dyan. So dito guys makikita nyo yung acquire utility NFT coin tokens nila. So meron sila guys almost 20 billion, no? So napakalaki guys na ang kanilang utility NFT coin. And meron sila guys itong private sale for 10%, no? 2 billion to 1.33 million BNB. And meron din sila guys pre-sale na 22%, no? Na aabot sa 4.4 billion up to 1.2 million BNB. So dito guys makikita nyo sa parang pinaka ecosystem nila yung ano, no? Yung token po nila, yung mga percentage. So 10% for staking, 10% for gaming, 10% for marketing, 10% ecosystem, and 28% for liquidity pool. And dito guys sa on-buys nila, makikita nyo rin dito yung chart, no, at percentage. So 8% USDT rewards, 2% buyback and burns, 5% liquidity, 3% marketing, 18% for tax and sa sales naman, 10% guys for USDT rewards, 3% for buyback and burns, 5% for liquidity, 2% for marketing, and 20% for tax, no? So total niyan guys ay aabot tayo ng siguro mga 50%, oh, tig 50% yan guys. And dito naman guys sa mission nila, mababasa niyo guys yung pinaka mission mismo ng kanilang game na ilalunch, no? So dito nakalagay to be the all-inclusive decentralized NFT marketplace where NFT creators and enthusiasts can trade high-value tokenized assets, access a play-to-earn gaming network, and become a partner of an expansive social community of NFT enthusiasts. So dito guys, makikita nyo rin yung story behind the ANSI. So pwede nyo yan guys basahin dito. And dito guys, yung kanilang token ay ang pangalan po ay UNC. No? So it stands for ANSI token. So meron sila guys ditong NFT minting in the marketplace. And NFT purchase from creators and collections. And meron din sila guys dito ng reward for winning the DRFT play to earn race. Then right to access all the features in decentralized ecosystem. And reward for liquidity provision. So nandito guys lahat ng leverage utility NFT coindex nila. So pwede nyo guys basahin yan. And dito na din guys yung i-integrate sa social community ng kanilang NFT. At saka yung decentralized exchange po nila. So dito guys sa kanilang machine, no, or parang machine learning ng kanilang NFT, ay makikita nyo guys dito yung NFT enthusiasts, integrative features, at saka yung utility NFT coin. Meron din sila guys inclusive decentralized NFT for the marketplace, no? So pwede natin yung guys basahin. So dito may roadmap sila. Tignan natin yung roadmap ngayon. So dito guys, no, sinimula nila yung pinaka game, no, or yung pinaka project mismo na ito nung quarter 1 2022. So, mga January yan guys, no? So, nandito yung white paper, yung mga NFT staking, tsaka yung mga audit. So, nandito na tayo ngayon guys, no? Sa quarter 3 2022, integrate car rentals, ayan, marketplace version 2 launch. And dito, quarter 2 2022, dito na din guys sila nag-website upgrade at saka ni-reveal na rin nila yung kanilang NFT na 3D cars, no? So, ibig sabihin guys, no, meron na kayo agad idea na sa game po na ito ay parang magre-racing lang tayo. And dito guys sa quarter for 2022, ito guys yung introduce the RFT metaverse and introduce fuel station or EV charging. So dito magkakaroon siguro dito ng parang burning ng kanilang token. And dito sa baba makikita nyo rin guys, no, yung white paper, token information and get tokens, then frequently asked questions. Nandito na din guys yung utility coin crew nila. Makikita nyo guys dito yung mga manager, architect, developer, financial advisor, and mga 3D artist nila at saka yung mga game engineer, no? Yung mga nagpagod guys sa game po na ito. Nandito na din guys sa baba yung kanilang mga social media platform. So halos lahat ng social media platform meron sila. So pwedeng-pwede nyo guys silang i-follow para may idea kayo, no, sa mga update and mga features mismo na ilalunch nila sa game po mismo. So dito guys sa white paper, mababasa nyo guys dito, no? So meron dito guys, oh, ito yung pinaka detailed information mismo. So makikita nyo guys dito yung fungible tokens, NFT coin marketplace, no? Tsaka yung play to earn, kung paano nga ba tayo kikita dito, tsaka yung technology at saka yung tokenomics mismo ng kanilang game. So hindi na natin guys titignan ito masyado, and dalagay na lang din natin sa link or nasa description box below yung link kasi 33 pages siya guys, no? So, and medyo mahaba. Kung lalahatin natin yan and i-explain natin lahat, ay masyadong nangahaba yung pinaka-video po natin. So, ganun lang guys, no? And dito, meron na din sila guys launchpad for buying new tokens with a brand new token sale model, no? So, meron sila guys ditong countdown na 14 days and 9 hours and 48 minutes bago matapos guys yung utility NFT coin sale nila, no? So, pwedeng-pwede kayo guys bumili dito ng kanilang token kung interested kayo guys. And just sa description box below, nandiyan din guys yung link. And dito meron guys dito take part, no, before sale and during sale and after sale. Nandito na guys yung pinaka details mismo. So dito guys, no, makikita nyo rin dito sa BSC scan yung kanilang token na token utility NFT coin, no. So nandito guys yung pinaka detail at saka yung contract address nila at saka yung official site, no. So ayun lang guys yung pagpupuntahan nyo, no, para ma-verify nyo kung legit nga ba yung website na bibisit nyo. And dito guys, no, pang Bitmart, no, malapit na rin i-launch yung UNC or utility NFT coin dito guys sa Bitmart, no. So siguro i-update ko na lang kayo sa second video na gagawa natin to guys para mabigyan kayo guys ng update, no, kung kailan nga ba ila-launch and kung paano guys lalaruin and paano tayo guys kikita at paano tayo guys mag-withdraw. So, ganun lang guys. Maraming salamat po sa panonood and sana kahit pa paano ay nakatulong itong video na ito para kumita ka ng pera gamit lamang yung website nila na pwede tayo guys maglaro at kumita ng pera.